Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. In this video, we will see what is spec file. So in our previous video, we have written a spec file and a configuration file. But in this, we will see what is spec file in detail. Okay. So spec files are the actual test cases or scripts. These files contains the actual logic and locators to interact with the application. The logic which we have written in the spec files can be executed using configuration file. So spec files are the actual test cases, means the actual logic will be written inside the spec file. So you will have your test cases and your locators, everything will be written inside the spec file. So how you will execute this spec file? By using the configuration file, you can execute this spec file. So when you go back to the previous which we have written, you see sample spec. See here, I am navigating to a browser. So this is describe block, this is it block. Inside the it block, I am navigating to particular URL. So at the same way, you can write here identifying the elements. So locators, and you can write logic, and you can write the logic for verification, right? That is expected result. Everything can be written inside the spec file. So this is actual your test case. When you are converting your manual test case into automation test case, that steps you are going to write inside the spec file. Okay, so a spec file contains one or more describe blocks and one or more it blocks. So when you see the spec file which we have written, here we have only one describe block, one it block. But a spec file may contain more than one describe and more than one it. There is no rule that you should have only one it, one describe, something like that. You can write how many describe blocks you can write, in the same way you can write how many it blocks you wanna write. Okay. And this is the sample which we already seen. So here we have only one describe, one it. Okay, then what is spec? Spec file is the actual file which contains actual scripts. Okay, by using configuration.js or con.js file, you can execute these spec files. Okay, that's all in this video. Before concluding this, I have a small request. Please subscribe to my channel for further updates. Thank you.